fourth b to the fifth divided by 8 a to the 8th power in b. First, we're going to reduce our fraction. So first, we're going to reduce the 32 and the 8. So one number, what's the biggest number that divides 32 and also divides 8? Divided by 8. 32 divided, so we're going to divide it by 8, and we're going to divide it by 8. 32 divided by 8 will give me a 4. 8 divided by 8 will give me a 1. Now, on the 8s, we are going to cancel them. There are 4 on the numerator and 8 on the denominator. How many of them cancel? 4 of them. How many are left? 4 on the denominator. Remember, the ones that has the biggest exponent, that's where they're going to be left. B5 and B to the 1. I have 5 on the numerator, 1 on the denominator, 1 cancel. How many are left? 4 on the numerator. So therefore, your answer is letter B.